That was a punch to the face. I don't know. Think it's good now? It's Jay-Z. Good is a bit of an overstatement. Rockefeller headquarters. Ladies and gentlemen,
Killer Cam, Young Hov is definitely in the building. This is fucking terrible. Harlem World. Stand the fuck up. I'm a BK brawler. Marcy Projects hallway orderer. Pure coke copper. Get your order up. I bring them to Baltimore in the Florida Explorer. It's gonna cost you more, but I gotta get them to Florida. Rucker game attender with the bench. Park on the sidewalk with the tent.
All right, stop.
I ain't hard to find. You catch me front and center at the Nick game.
Controller info. Well, I hope you teach me this stuff and somehow get on. Okay, do volume mix.
One phone call.
Maybe I can lace you with something. We can sweep this under the rug.
You know this here is illegal, right?
My brother's a lawyer. You'll be hearing from him.
Whatever. Okay. All right, here we go. Oh. Fire weapon. Target lock. Grapple. Jump. Heavy attack, light attack, reload, block, use, action. Light attack, heavy attack, jump, grapple. Badge, warning shot. Change combat mode, up and down. Change weapon style, left and right. Aim and precision aim and crouch. Got it. I now know every single one of the controls. I bet I actually do. Light attack, heavy attack, grapple, jump, target lock, fire, badge, warning shot, up, down is change something, left, right is change weapon style, click on this to crouch, click on that for precision aim, white button is use action, black button is something. I almost got the whole fucking thing memorized. I didn't know that, Ben. What was the black button again? This one looks better than the Los Angeles one.
Millions exist here, walking streets that may swallow them whole, will spit out their bones. When you've been locked away for the better part of 15 years, you've got no choice but to rely on those closest to you to watch out for your interests outside. In my absence, my
son
has
brought
the keys to my kingdom, placing his trust in those who claimed my allegiance. As it turned out, it was a decision both of us would come to regret. And on the streets of New York City, regrets are measured in bullets.
Nigga,
your boy's fucked up, Kev. My pops is still alive.
Oh, they broke the TV. All of a sudden, it's like 15 decibels louder. Thank you, game. This game looks good graphically. Like, it's got some fucking textures.
Talking about.
You're heading this way. Be on point.
What? Crouch. I know how to crouch. Don't tell me what to do. It looks way better than the LA one. Runs a little slow though. Definitely looks better than GTA.
You were shit till I brought you in.
Back to being super quiet.
Always go get played, nigga.
Yeah, it does.
Deserve to live.
Jesus Christ.
I guess you gotta do what you gotta do.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
don't owe me nothing.
Marcus, I helped raise you, and this is not how I expect to be repaid. Look, you can't keep doing this. You've had some scratches before, but this one, we're talking about one big fucking band-aid. It's the last time I'm saving your ass, so you better do exactly as I say, or you're on your own forever.
All right, man.
Now get the fuck out of here, kid. Merry Christmas.
You filthy animal. All right. 5 years later, and I'm a cop.
It's crazy, ain't it? Who ever thought I'd be making it into the organized crime?
I don't remember what when you couldn't even wipe your own ass without my help, hotshot. So don't get cocky. You ain't a detective yet.
Come on. You know I'm going to blaze through those qualification tests like that.
Oh, you in that much of a hurry to get out of my unit?
Lieutenant Dixon, nah, I was just...
Save it. I'm happy for you. You're going to make a hell of a detective.
Well, hurry up and polish your badge or you're going to be late.
What's this? Gangsters dressed as cops, huh? It ain't Halloween, Terry.
We talked about this, Victor. My contract, remember?
God damn,
that's
Terry,
Mickey Rourke.
I don't like greenhorns in my...
Marcus has been on a beat for 4 years now. Just aced all the CIC stuff.
Yeah.
It's all down.
Yeah.
God damn cock breath commie motherfuckers.
You got it, Vic.
That's him.
This is it, kid. All you gotta do is pass, huh? Don't shoot yourself in the foot, huh?
Son, this is your CIC detective qualifications test. You want your gold shield? You're gonna have to make me smile. I want you to move over to that area marked with the caution tape. This is the combat test. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the cautions. All right. Now keep it moving. Next area.
Oh, boy.
If you're surrounded, use your race. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the cautions. Now show me some directional strikes. Zero in on your opponent. Come on, show me the directional moves. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the caution stripes. Sometimes it's best to hit them hard when they're down. Let me see your... Now keep it moving! Next area!
Okay, my God!
Let's get a move on. Scramble and climb, son. All right, Greenhorn, move on to the next area. Just step onto the caution... Not bad. Now let me see you grapple and throw, boy.
All right, he just disappears. That's fine.
Time to move without being seen. I want you to sneak up on that guy. Crouch to move nice and... Hey, not too rough on your fellow officers. You trying to kill him?
Yeah.
Ooh, it's back to some combat now. Get your guard up. Block. All right, Greenhorn. Move on to the next area. All right, let's see what you're made of before we finish in here. Put down these jokers and I'll get you some extra points.
Ow, 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 ow. Itch, motherfucker.
Man down, man down.
Thanks for waiting, piece of shit.
Oh.
There we go, I win.
Very nice results, son. That's what I like to see.
Maybe they think you're gonna do it with like the... Like this part of your thumb, like the middle of your thumb, you know? You'd have to move your finger down here, right? But what if you just like had it here and you could... press it like that. I don't know. It's so dumb.
This is the run and gun.
Oh no, more.
Mark with the caution tape. You ready, rookie? All right, smart guy. Time to aim at a target. Then fire away. Okay. Now if you fail, switch to another target. If you run out of ammo, you gotta reload. All right, Greenhorn. Move on to the next area. Just step onto the caution stripes. Now let's see you hook. Now lean around that corner and take your shot. Okay, now you can leave that wall.
All right.
Ready to get flashy? Let's see if you can dive. All right. Pick up the grenade, you're gonna do some damage. All right, those grenades are live, son. You know what to do with them.
Huh.
Just like back in Nam, I can almost smell the napalm.
Yeah, I was thinking this guy's like is supposed to be a knockoff Arlie Emery. Now he's talking about Nam or Nam.
I am quickly losing my patience with you, boy.
Yeah. Was that the later ones that had the white and black above? Because I had a controller like that before. And they had like shoulder buttons white and black as well.
Now, look around and find your target. Now, locate the non-lethal area and fire away. We call it neutralizing shots.
Turns blue? Yeah, but that's fucking hard as shit, and I'm never gonna do it.
Okay, let's have a little fun before we wrap up here. Next area! Take these targets down!
Only shot one civilian. You pass. Okay.
Okay. So okay. Long as you show me you can drive, you just might get your shield. Okay. Step on the gas and get rolling.
Frame rate is shit.
Good. Now yank on that handbrake. Did I tell you you could stop, Crinkle Toes? Get your ass moving. Next, let's hear your siren, cop's best friend, right? Now pull out your pistol and shoot down some targets as you drive. Well done, Greenhorn.
That seemed good. Typically all you'd have to do is that. It doesn't work in this game though. Turn that off now, thanks.
Watch out for the people now! Don't you hit any! Smooth driving, schoolboy! Guess what, rookie? You're done. Exit the vehicle and head for the door. If that wasn't card. If it were up to me,
I've never seen that one.
Here with mediocre
what up, pizza
like
farts?
But it ain't. So, get going.
I passed the test. Woo! It's cold in here. I need to turn up the heat. It's not really cold outside, though. Or is it?
The lock is at Grand Central.
No, not too bad. But still kind of cold.
All right,
you know what? No problem.
Okay, love you too.
Why don't you just move into the city, Vic? Yeah, save yourself a train ride.
And my salary. You're kidding, right?
Man, you got some wind.
Still have both feet, kid.
Windy Baltimore.
Was I fucking right Rip. About this guy or what? Denzel ain't got nothing on you.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, Terry, how hard is it to shoot a target? I want you to take him into the streets, see if he can handle himself in plain clothes and deal with real perps. Do the whole drill. Otherwise, no shield.
Hey, boy, that wonder, thing is to kiss your customer. Grab your street gear and pick up.
Oh, it's a batarang.
I'll meet you outside.
Yo, I got your boy Wonder right here.
Maybe it was comfy, but I don't like controllers that just have unnecessary mass, you know?
You want to get punched in the face?
Yeah? I wish you would.
You better watch where you're walking, pal.
I guess we got to turn it down now again. Garage, use D-pad or not, just press A. Okay, change clothing.
Hello, Detective. What can I do for you?
I have $1,000. I want that one. I want that one. Are you sure, Andy? Are you sure you want that one? Oh. You don't even like V8 stands, Andy. I know. You sure you want the sedan, Andy? Yeah, want that one.
Okay, Detective, we'll bring it out.
I want monster trucks. You sure you want a monster truck, Andy? Andy's my favorite. I love Andy.
Hmm.
I want that one.
Better to shirt de la verdad, Manny. No, but we'll talk later. All right, kid, let's cruise. Talk to your father lately?
Nah, man.
I saw him a couple weeks back.
Volume down, volume up, volume down.
Well, Pop can call me if he wants to. Besides, he ain't the one out here watching my back.
Ah, come on, Marcus. We're practically family.
Guess if I increase the volume in game.
Right, now let me see you drive.
Match closer to.
Check the GPS. You think you can beat the clock? Then step on it.
Other things. Okay, hold on. Let's see. We got stuff. We got Big Daddy Kane. We got Children's Story, of course. Because what game that has hip-hop doesn't have Children's Story? Suck MCs. Okay, alright, just go back. Back. Not that far back. Okay, hold on. We got hip-hop. We got rock. Terrible. Club dance. I don't know any of those. Do you have anything that doesn't suck? Mother. Thunderkiss 65. Okay, we need to go to... Wait, hold on. No. Here.
You have the right to one phone.
We're gonna try that. Hopefully it'll be better. Now, we're going to go to this.
Man, I got to hurry up.
All right, where are we going? Hey! I'm driving here.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? Oh,
you
want to
get through traffic? How about using that siren, huh?
I am using the siren. Nobody cares. Oh god, this frame rate is just awful. It looks so good if you stop and take a picture.
All right, Boy Scout, you're making good time.
Seriously? Fuck you then. I love Little Britain.
Okay, you made
it's horrible.
Pull up, get out of the car.
Oh, come on, Terry. Don't make me jump through these.
You made fun of everyone.
Keeps Navarro off.
You know what I mean?
Right?
Yeah, okay.
And it wasn't like hating on it was just, it was a product of its time, but it wasn't done with malice and hatred. It's just, you're not supposed to make fun of retarded people, for example, and the show would. That sort of thing.
Well, what the hell are you waiting for? Get that.
All right, let's see your frisking hunches. Pick three males and pat them down for contraband.
You.
What's the matter? You homophobic or what?
Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
Police search, relax.
You gotta infringe on my rights and shit.
Okay.
Sorry, my fault. You're free to go.
Well, we gotta go behind them or something. What the fuck? You're gonna get frisked, sir. Sir? Okay.
Let me go. Ain't done anything.
Definite cringe comedy. But no, it wasn't a guy that puked. It was a racist lady.
Frick!
Cut me some slack. Will this change your mind?
Yes. Take the drugs. Take the drug. I mean, the bribe. Take the bribe. How do I take the bribe?
Good going. Next, I want to see you inspect a car. Walk over to the parked car over there and pop its trunk for me, would you?
Okay.
Police, I need to check your trunk.
Hey, looks like you found something. You know, I heard some cops sell the stuff at the pawn shops. But you're going to voucher it at the precinct, right? Whoa, look at these guys. We got a few hard cases. Well, you should already know there are different types of perps. There are the unarmed types. Shooting these guys is a definite no-no. Then there are the perps armed with a bat or a knife or something. Save your bullets unless absolutely necessary.
No, it was always race-related.
The jokers that are back in heat.
It was the school marm lady. And
whoa,
she's
what's
like...
what's going on over there? Looks like we got a...
And she's like... They're like trying cookies or something, right? And they give her a cookie and she's like, this is a good, good cookie. And then they're like... Yeah, it was made by an Indian child. And she's like, it was always something like that. It was always a race thing. Racist lady. Yeah. Which I think is funny. It's not. I mean, they're making fun of the racist lady. They're not saying you should be racist or something. You know, that part of that. You know, that lady's not portrayed as a good person. she's fucked up.
You are wrong. I want you to crash the. When the badge doesn't do the trick, you got to pop some eardrums. Pull out your piece. Fire off. Look at that. Nice shooting. Now put some cuffs on those pricks before they run for it.
I hope you got a good lawyer, man. It's all
that
bad,
was a different
dog.
Lady.
All bad.
Just a granny who just started pissing all the time when she's talking
you
to somebody.
Oh,
so gross.
Hey, Marcus, are you paying attention? One of your callers is getting away. Come to yourself a car and chase him down.
Oh, I can't shoot.
Marcus, you need a car. Get in the street and flash
get
that badge.
In the fucking car! Okay, flash badge. There.
Police officer!
Oh, God. Get in the car. Alright, here we go. Yeah, the fat fighters. She was just a piece of shit, man.
Fucking shit!
That fucking lady.
Look at this loser. He may be useful. Don't kill him much.
What a piece of shit.
Ah, shit, looks like we got a runner. Alright, look, ditch your car, chase him down on foot. When you get close enough, you tackle his ass to the ground.
He ain't going nowhere.
That's it. Just slap the cuffs on him and you're done.
That's funny.
Welcome to government housing.
Nice work, Marcus. You passed. A plus. Now, let's go see the king.
Fat Fighters Anonymous.
That will be all, Kurt. You've been looking after my boy, Terry.
I've been looking after myself, Pop.
Who's that?
How you been, Isaiah?
Voice.
Just doing my time. To what do I owe the honor?
Thought you might want to see this.
Huh, seems my boy is no longer just a pawn. Congratulations, son. Life's full of irony, isn't it?
Higgins. Okay, I'll be there. Well, Isaiah, we gotta cut this short.
I'll be seeing you.
Kurt, let him out.
You did good, Boy Scout. You know, you're the first new face in OCU in 7 years.
Yeah. Seems like Navarro keeps that unit pretty tight.
I kind of want to play some Fez.
There's a reason for that. We'll talk about it some other time, though.
Yeah, I only have one sound effect from Little Britain. I should get something from Andy, though. Like, I want that one. You didn't see me play in the Little Britain video game, Ben. There's one on PS2.
Drive me to Mulberry and Spring. We got no time to lose.
Shit, where's the fire, man?
Come on.
Oh, you claim to be gay, do you?
That's where the sound effect comes from, is the video game.
Oh, shit! I don't think so!
Yeah, it's time to be earned.
Okay,
park this bitch.
Where's my fucking... Here, there it is. I still have that game. It's not very good. As if anybody would expect it to be good. You guys just literally jumped out in front of my car and got run over. Seriously? God damn. This game so far is a 5.5 out of 10.
You gotta tell me what's up with that briefcase?
Sure.
Oh, and I hate how I have to keep turning the cutscenes up and the game down.
If I'm not out in 6 minutes, you come in guns blazing.
I got your back.
Oh yeah, insurance fraud. Could be. So I had to turn the game down. Wait, doesn't it affect both? I don't know.
Somebody talk to me.
No, man.
What the hell were you doing?
Hey, man, I don't know shit. Terry went inside.
Get him the fuck out of here.
You feeling better?
Not really.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Yeah, me too.
It wasn't your fault. Forensics says it was a gas leak.
Bullshit.
Look, I know that you and Terry were close, Marcus, but you need to let this go. It's Navarro's business now. He's not going to let you touch it.
Wait, so Mickey Rourke's gone? That was it?
Maybe one
you didn't want to pay him anymore?
Here with me, working street crime.
I'm not putting those blues
back. Shit.
Relax, it's plain clothes duty. You get to keep your shield as long as you play nice.
Fuck that. I need to find out what really happened.
Marcus, bye, Mickey Rourke.
X-rated beam is in my hand.
Get out there and
well, hi, Moon.
Okay?
Shut up, Moon.
You're still alive, I see. Have you been watching Case? Case is streaming again. He's been hanging out in here. Elevator? Oh, you're a ghost. Oh, even creepier now than you were before.
Fuck birds.
Extort the store clerks. Hell yeah, let's do that. You haunt Twinks with Corona. The ones that have Corona, or you give them Corona? Okay. Yes.
Yes. Oh, you claim to be gay, do you?
Okay, the ones that have it? Oh, okay. Solve city crime.
You better look where you're going, boy.
Hey there, long time no see.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Police, hold it, man.
You are a bad man.
Plant some evidence.
Why are you harassing me?
You're going to jail.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch.
Sir? What you got?
Yo,
you got any drugs?
Holder, son?
You are making a mistake.
Plant drugs.
Why are you harassing me?
I found some drugs on you, sir.
Asshole.
You're going to jail. Lady, I'm gonna have to frisk you. Come here. Hold still.
Nice and easy, girl. Gotta frisk you.
I got nothing on me, so step off.
Plant some evidence. How much evidence do I got to plant on
you? Why don't you really hate doing this?
Police!
Get out. Get out of your car. I need this vehicle.
You
got any drugs on you? Yeah, drugs.
You are making a mistake.
Oh, look, I found some drugs.
Why are you harassing
me? Cancel Christmas.
Cancel Christmas.
What the hell?
What was that?
Man, what's the last time you got this thing washed?
All right, let's go. I don't know where we're going. No, we're going. We need to solve some crime or something, right? Is that's what we're supposed to be doing? Uh-oh, crime! Crime!
Okay. Yo, get the fuck out the way!
Frame rate, please! Oh my god. No, you don't.
Give up. The shit is over. If you move, I'ma fuck you up. New York police!
You fucking...
You fucking...
You messed up my hair.
Crime alert resolved.
Jesus.
Zero arrested, two killed, zero escaped.
Reed.
Did you stop?
Oh,
Marcus,
Jesus.
We need to talk about Terry now.
Who the fuck is this?
Meet me at the FBI parking garage.
What the hell?
On the double alone.
Time for me to act like a banana and get
snort the drugs, make sure they're real.
Well, excuse me.
I think you might have some drugs.
Sorry, I gotta inspect.
Hey, you don't look like a cop.
Oh, look, found some drugs.
Who do you
You're
think
going
you are,
to jail.
Rick?
Bam! Itch.
No way this shit happens on me.
Alright, sir.
Reed, come in. CompStat shows that the sales of stolen goods are on the rise. It can't be a coincidence. Let's start with a few street vendors, see if there's something bigger at play here.
Alright, we got ourselves a cop car now.
Bitch ass.
Bitch ass.
Attention all units, 1034 reported. A workplace hostage situation, possibly a disgruntled employee. Proceed with caution, over.
Workplace hostages. I got it stealing. Yeah. Gotta frisk ya. Arrest the whole city. Yeah. Christmas is canceled for everyone. Okay. I am mad with power, yes, it's true. Well, this is an agnostic front and planting some drugs on people. Too bad I can't fucking hear it. I didn't really do anything.
You better buckle up.
Thanks, boss. Appreciate it. You know what? I think you might be on drugs, sir. Ma'am. Were you the one driving the bus? Come here. Come here.
Don't fucking touch me, freak.
Police inspection.
You don't look like officer friendly.
Found some drugs. Going to jail.
Superior officer.
You shouldn't have run into me, lady. Alright, get in the car.
What the hell?
I got important shit to do.
Hey, watch where you drive.
Yeah, watch where you're driving. My reload button. There it is.
Get back when this one gets it. I ain't going back to jail. Back off. Get back or this one gets it. I ain't going back to jail. Back off.
Got him. You got any drugs, sir? Ma'am?
What are you bothering me for?
Look, found some drugs.
Wrong. Hey, you don't look like a cop.
All right, see y'all later. You're welcome. One of them was innocent, though, so it doesn't count. Search her cheeks. All right, time to go fight some more crime. God, the stuttering. Sorry. Oh, God. Oh, stop. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? This game is unplayable. Theft related. What are you fucking doing? I'm a cop! Don't worry, we're gonna get him.
Give up, this shit is over.
Okay, get this out. Okay.
We got a war zone down here.
Why are you shooting me? I'm a cop.
Punk ass.
Police, and I'll fuck you up.
I'm gonna get you. Did you say mother ucka?
Son of a.
Oh, I missed those.
Hush, ready to laugh. Oh, Jesus.
Got him. Fucker. What you get, fucker?
Why are you wearing that stupid man suit?
Oh, thank you, Julia. Thank you very much. You look like you got some drugs. Oh,
you best watch yourself.
Fucking just tackle the cow. You just throw me off?
No.
Oh, he's got a gun! Oh, it's a fucking taser. What the fuck? You come back here.
New York fucking police.
New York police. Fucking police.
What the hell is that? Street Patrol, 1050.
No, you ain't getting away. You fucking tased me. Come here. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna get your ass. Come here. Oh, I missed.
Open your eyes, pal.
New York fucking police.
I'm wrapped up in this right here.
Damn! Ugh. Fuck! I've seen enough, I'm
out
of here.
Stop. Attention available units inside one. A violent altercation in a local restaurant resulting in a dispute among blind date participants. Yeah, you should have stopped!
Hey, yo, how can I make a living with this shit on the streets?
Oh, he disappeared. Darn. Alright, looks like there's a double date gone wrong. Okay.
One time, asshole. New York fucking
Hey.
Police. Now fuck you up.
I'll fuck you up. Give me your gun.
Back, what the hell?
Give me okay, this one. Fine, whatever. Let's go. Whoops, sorry. Okay. I'm the police. Oh shit, it was back there.
What the hell?
Oh my god. Son of a bitch.
Got like 12 of them.
Hey, you dumbass.
Alright. Here we go. Okay. Serious time. Let's go.
New York fucking police.
God damn it!
Is that a gun?
Oh my god!
One time, asshole.
God damn
police.
It!
Now fuck you up. Oh.
Bitch! Fuck you!
I wasn't done being worshipped.
Oh wow, he got away. Good job, champion. I am the police. I am the law. Should I reload again? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, we have solved the crime. You're welcome, everyone. We have solved the crime for you. Alright. Let's go solve some more crime. That guy is gone. Good for him. Alright. Come on. Let's go.
Cocksucker.
You call me a cocksucker.
Marcus.
What?
Those crooks you busted claim they were supplied by pickpockets and burglars working for a major theft ring. Get them and we're on our way to the ringleader. This is a 1034 at a bank.
Crime alert!
A disgruntled employee holding the bank manager hostage. Exercise caution.
Damn.
Damn piece of shit.
Fucking
God.
She
Jeez!
Attention all units. Reports of rogue detective confirmed. Suspect believed to be mentally strained. Arrest warrant outstanding pending identification.
Jeez! Oof!
Another job well done.
Oh, shit.
Some of these people don't have hitboxes. I'm just driving through them. They can't keep up with it. See, like that? I think they just despawned. Like that? Watch them just disappear.
They're a piece of shit.
This is an unplayable version of this game, though.
The hell?
Stop shooting at me, copper. And do nothing. I'm the police. Okay, yep, that, okay, uh-huh, yeah, beautiful. That happened. You got any drugs, ma'am?
I got to frisk you, baby.
I got nothing on me.
I got to frisk you, baby.
I am your judge.
I'm the cops. No, no, no.
New York fucking.
I'm the cops. Oh! Shit. Oh, you guys are supposed to be on my side.
Oh. Look, Reed. The outcry over your last little caper has left me with two choices: give you another shot in police blues, or kick your ass out on the street. Lucky for you, I've chosen to entertain the former. Get it straight. Pronto.
Arrest three suspects via good cop means to restore your rank. Mm-hmm. I'm sure that'll happen. Let's go solve some crime. I love solving crime. You think the PS2 version of this game stutters less? That'd be weird. Unless they're like, the Xbox can run better, so let's just make it, you know, have a lot more graphical stuff to do and thus run worse. You know what I mean? You. Copper. Can I frisk the cops? I can't frisk the cops? You look like you have some drugs.
You.
Come here.
You gotta get a cop. TV. Let me see what you got.
You're messing with the wrong guy.
Oh, look at this.
Do your job and harass
I'll
real
make
criminal.
Sure the case sticks. One time, asshole.
What do you got? What you got on
police,
you?
Police, motherfucker, come here.
Oh, look at this. Found some drugs. You're going down. Don't you, am I gonna find any actual drugs at any point in this game? I'm gonna find some legit drugs.
Come here, bitch. Let me see what you got.
Come here, bitch. So what are these markers? Subway. Where are we going? Can't see shit. We own the subway now. Oh, yeah. Nice. We need to go to the gun shop, I think. We need some guns. Definitely don't have enough guns. All right,
police.
where's
now,
Where's the guns? It won't let me set waypoints?
Fuck you up.
Shit.
Hey, Marcus, do you copy?
Okay. No, I don't. We need to go southeast.
That part of town never looked better. Good work, detective. Over.
Precinct 1 of 20 cleaned up. Hi, amazing one. If you run it from a drive, it would be okay, I bet. Might be disk. What? You mean run it from a hard drive?
Marcus, listen up. There's been a number of street gambling-related homicides lately. Something is going on. Now round up some gamblers for me, and I'm going to see if we can learn anything.
Yeah, I mean, it's all right.
Well, excuse me.
You look like somebody who would have some drugs.
What the hell you doing? I'm the police, motherfucker.
Hey,
what you doing?
No drugs? Okay, well, look, I found some right here.
Oh, looks like somebody just caught a case.
Caught a case. Going to jail. Food stand.
Police units come in. Code 1039.
Buy a hot dog.
Criminal witness reported kidnapped, forced into the trunk of a model sedan.
Buy a hot. Okay, can't buy anything. Alright. Alright, he's coming right this way, right? Nope, there he goes. Okay, well, whatever. What? That looks so weird. What is going on? Okay. Hey, you.
Stop! Police business! I need this!
Police business.
Help! They just stole my car!
Whoa, there!
I'm just trying to get to the pro shop! Where's the gun store? This is bullshit. Oh, it's right there.
Pezzo di merda! Ah! Pezzo di
One
merda.
Time, asshole.
Attention units, code 1039.
I don't care, I'm at the gun shop.
Reported an area, over.
Alright, cheating street gambler, let's go.
That was probably the one Dixon needed for question.
I thought I was doing a good thing. Getting rid of a cheating street gambler. You know? Vandals, I'm on it. I'm on that shit. Let's go. That dragoon, definitely too cold. Somebody vandalizing in here, huh? You vandalizing, bitch? Who else is vandalizing? You vandalizing? Going
maybe
to jail.
You wise up after this.
Shut up, Moon.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell yes.
Police, and I'll fuck you up.
No, you don't.
you punk!
Oh Okay, I didn't mean to go outside. Oh, everything is broken. Did I win? Oh, he's out here too. Oh, hey, how's it going? Come on.
I love this shit.
There we go. Wiggle for endurance. I would be the best VTuber ever. I just knocked the phone out of his hand. What am I, Conor McGregor?
Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, he tased me. Oh, my God. All right. Alright, we got him. It's alright, we got him. Everything's okay. We have stopped the crime. I'm the good guy. By the way. Crime has been solved. Look, I'm a cop. Stop. God damn it.
Reed, are you kidding me here? You should have been suspended by now, locked away even. But for some reason, my gut tells me that I should give you another chance. Do not make me regret this, okay?
Ran over my backup. Oh, another temporary demotion. Damn. Yeah, no, it can't be no crime if there ain't nobody to cause a crime. All right, that's an hour of the best game ever made.